Hi, so today I'm here and I'm going to be talking about the new Smashbox Photo Finish Iconic Primer Stick. I did get mine in a sample. It was like when you bought over a certain amount of Smashbox products, you got all these little goodies for free. And one of the things I was so excited to try was their latest primer stick. I think this is so far, guys, I love this. It looks like a bomb here. And sorry, I have a lip stain and it's like not coming off. And it's instantly like mattifying. Recommended only if you have super oily skin. I'm not going to recommend this if you have dry skin, but it literally will take away the look of oil completely. Lately, I've been using this all on my nose and right in here just to kind of help me from the oil and all that. And most likely, after I go through some of the primers that I do have right now, I will be buying the full size of this. I absolutely love it. I love how easy it is. You just kind of put it on and I just kind of tap and blend a little bit out. Find it super easy. It's slightly pore filling, but not as pore filling as the Smashbox Photo Finish Pore Minimizing Primer here, as much as the Benefit Professional. However, I do find it to be, it's enough where I notice a slight difference, but it's not going to be as extreme as those primers, as said. However, if you're extremely oily, guys, this has been really helping me a lot because I have a really hard time keeping foundation on my nose, and I've really noticed a huge difference because I literally put it all over my nose. I've noticed a huge difference with foundation actually staying on, so that made me really, really happy. So to me, so far, worth the hype. Just now really starting to really get into Smashbox products, and I've been really loving a lot of them. Not every single one, but a lot of the products I try are actually really great. So for the new product, thumbs up for me. I totally think it's worth the hype, and definitely try it out in an Ulta at Sephora. Put it on your hand. Like I said, I recommend for oily girls out there. I think if you're dry, it might cling, get a little weird. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and please subscribe. All right, thanks guys. Bye.